HD collection. Let's fucking go! We ready? Yeah.
Let's rock, baby.
We be ready to play some Devil May Cry. It's been a real while since I played some Devil May Cry. I don't know what I should actually upgrade. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I was trying to save up for the air hike. Alright, cool. Alright. But yeah, it's been a niche little while since I played Devil May Cry. So, let's have a little fun with this. I already forgot what mission we're on. Let's fucking go!
Ooh! Scary!
What was that? I think I already got the spear gun. Long John Silver. Just gonna keep spamming him. Spamming the shit out of it. Ow! Hey, give me your orbs! Cool. And... fucking drown. Drown quickly. Alright, cool. Turn to poop. Come here, bitch. Your butt is mine. Surprisingly, Dante can hold his breath for a very long time. I did it! An A rank? Damn! And I got an achievement too! Hell yeah, I'ma save it. No, I don't want to save the file I've literally already just saved, but okay. Is that what I think it is? Yeah. That's like half a blue orb now that we got. Yeah. Thank you. And fucking back off my grill, son! I might as well, really. I mean, we might as well make Dante just that little bit stronger. Go to the surface and head for the Colosseum. Cool. I can't use the fence. Let's do this, homeboys. Yoink. Yeah, let's pull the lever. Magic. Oh, we'll be fine. Joke's on you. I'm used to getting stabbed every day. I live in England, and stabbings happen quite regularly. Ow! See? It's bound to happen at least once. Nailed it. There's some enemies in this game that are just not worth fighting. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Yeah, thought so. Would I like to try again? Yeah, sure, fuck it. Alright, so the enemy spawning is gonna be randomized no matter what. Either that or the game just started feeling bad for me. Oh, so the thing you already broke. Cool. How many orbs do I have? Damn, I need another 50 orbs. Unless there's something around here I can fucking break. Oh, holy water. There's another item I'm not gonna probably use. Fuck, how do I get up there? Unless... So the sign tells me that something important might be up there. Ah! I was doing so well. Yes, thought it would be something important. Nailed it. come on. There we go. Got a devil star. Are you fucking asshole? Well, not really.
I don't have a choice.
There we go. See, it turns out I went the wrong way. I have unsealed the door. Yep, that was kind of expected, to be honest. Ain't gonna lie. Yeah, it was kind of expected that I fucked that up. Mostly due to the fact that I fucking died twice. Oh, I didn't read the fucking thing properly. There's the crew resembling two knights of the peasant's crew. The knights should be holding something cup beneath the decoration. The shield that glows with light and the burning lights shall lead to the battleground. Yes. Have no mercy. Yeah. guess that saves me some orbs. Oh cool, we got a fucking blue orb now. And more holy water. I've been through this entire game. I don't think I've used holy water once. Like, at all. My years of playing other Vigi games have not failed me yet. Oh no, there's bound to be a secret if I end up going through further of it. Or at least a hidden item. Okay. Oh no! How? Now how does one go about this? I'm just gonna quickly see what my cat wants. Never mind. My kitty cat is a crime for attention. Sacrifice must become magical power to rise to the connecting passage to the Skywalk. Unless I have to switch to a certain weapon, maybe? It doesn't exactly tell me. Or unless... Unless I had to go down to the other door, because I know there's another. Alright, you asked for this, asshole. No combat at all. So unless I literally had to just go through one section of it, and then it would be like, alright, cool. What's doing y'all? The trouble is, I have no idea where that is. Now all I gotta do is just hope it's not timed. New gun, cool. All right, ricochets. Neat. So I'm gonna guess the fact that it's probably like a respawn kind of thing. Like, for example, if I fuck it up some crazy how. Ooh! Fuck you, that wasn't dull, that was incredible. Nah, actually, better switch weapon for these. Nailed it. When it comes to the witch ladies, that's it, be good. Yeah. Nailed it. Who are we fighting this time for the third time? Pigeon! Actually, let's try this new weapon out on him. I don't know why I used a sword on this on him. Let's try and do as much damage as we can. Oh! Oh! He can't be dead already. Because I didn't even take out his whole health bar. Oh, he's got one wing. Cool. Let's Come on! I'm just gonna keep throwing fucking shit at you. Did it. Chicken! Now he's a really dead chicken.
Those are definitely the powers of Sparta. Even more so.
He became Devil Man!
But I cannot let you live. For I serve my master Mundus.
You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power of Mundus. Master! Grant me one last surge of power, the power to finish him!
Bye, pigeon. Damn.
A three-eyed.
Hey, Trish.
Beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Was it in the shitty remake? It's not Mundus. It's not Mundus. It's Mundus. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, fuck's sake. Let's go. Ah, fuck me. Let's go. Wheel.
Neat.
See, fuck you. That deserves a B at minimum. So I think we only got like a handful of missions now left in Devil May Cry 1. Actually, let me look up. I forget how many missions there are. Alright, so Devil May Cry 1 is 23 missions long, apparently. Alright, cool. Shall I power up? Yeah. If I can afford any power-ups. Yeah. I might as well get that one. And I hear my washing machine going, so I'm gonna quickly sort that out. There we go. Right. Alright, so I think I'll play this one more mission, then I'll probably see how it goes. Orb. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. So I want to guess that I'm... Oh! Trouble is, you can't actually properly move while jumping. Ah, fuck you guys. I can't be asked for this shit. No? Alright, so I guess I got nowhere else to go. Shit! I don't like how big Colosseums are. It's super inconvenient. Come on, you fucking thing. Eh, fuck yeah, I don't give a shit. Yeah, I don't give a shit. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yes, we use the wheel. Is that the blue orb I see? Why, yes, it is. Yoink. Might as well scour the rest of the room while I'm at it. Because you never know. Alright, cool. There's nothing else in here, so fuck it. The entire castle just explodes instead. Cool. It's Batman! Nightmare B, let's go. Was that it? That was fucking pathetic. Mundus, get some better enemies for me. I thought that was going to be like a boss fight. Alright, now we're cooking. Still a tad bit disappointing, but you know, not as bad as what it was. classics. Classic enemies. I don't think they killed anything, but it would have been funny. Nope, nothing in deal. Okay. This is basically a boss rush. For some reason, I thought it would be a great idea to try and put these bosses on easy mode. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah. Luckily we got that one yellow orb that saved us. Trouble is, it doesn't bring you back during boss fights. That's the downside. Come on, I can't even skip the cutscene. Alright, well, one thing I definitely do. Well, I'm gonna do even. Actually. Yeah. There we go. I'm gonna have some fun with it. Alright, let the poopy demon be born. Alright, so the skelly boys can't be. Yeah, there's no doubt I'm gonna probably die in this mission. Yeah, fuck it. Let's try this one more time. to those old ladies and just get out of here. Cool. And bada boom. Yeah, clearly grab that blue orb fragment, because we might as well. I'm gonna move my manga out of the way, because my cat decided to come in. She wants to stretch her paws. If you can hear purring over the mic, that'll be my cat. Come on, transform! That's more like it. This is gonna take me in anyway. I mean, I might as well take the vital star because, let's be honest, can't pause anything because my cat is currently. Alright, you. Move. Alright. Cat. Move. Stop trying to put your face into my phone. Killed it. Finally. Bramble, the fuck are you doing? Now what? Stop it. Bramble! Alright, you! Away from the phone! Alright, stop it! Be a little fucking pain in my ass for. Alright, I'm gonna save that there. Alright, so I'm going to call it in for the day. Well, for this stream at least. And I will see you lovely lads and ladies in the next one.